Hello, hello, hello. Is anybody here? Hello, hello, hello. Is there anybody in there, out there? Can you hear me? Let's do Pink Floyd since I have Pink Floyd stuck in my head. Hi, Kai. How are you doing? How's the sound? Can you hear me okay? I turned everything up a little bit, so tell me if it's too loud. I'm sticking to this chair. Sounds good? Awesome.
So you think you can tell
homework was smooth. Didn't have to cook tonight. Early night. Yeah, it was too, like, our air conditioner broke, and it was too hot in the house to cook. I had planned on cooking, like, a really, really big meal, but I ended up not being able to do that because I was going to make biscuits and gravy from scratch and bacon and eggs for dinner, but I couldn't, like, bake, really. You know, I couldn't, like, make biscuits and bake them because it was just, like, freaking 100 degrees in the house, so we had ramen for dinner. Something easy and fast and that wouldn't heat up the house too much. Yeah, biscuits and gravy are so good. Oh my gosh, I love it. Amelia Bedelia, thank you so much for the follow. I love the Amelia Bedelia books. That's so cool. All right, let's do how about this one? I haven't done this one in a long time. Hi, here is Steve. How are you doing? You're actually here for a music stream. How's it going? Are these chords right? I don't know. I don't think these are the chords I normally use. Let's look at these. Alright, let's do this one. Yes, I do, because it broke. I'm just going to pick up a window unit, I think. Because they have them on sale right now at Walmart. They have, like, the 6K ones, I think. They're supposed to be a little better than the 5K ones. For, I think they have them for, like, 150-something or 200 or something like that. a central unit. Do they make portable air conditioners? I don't know. I mean, no, wait. It is a portable. Yeah, not a central unit. We have a central unit, and that's what broke. But that would cost way too much money to replace, so I'm going to get a window unit for now. And maybe later on, I'll get another one. I don't know. I mean, it's been kind of on the fritz for a little bit anyway. Where it's not, like, really cooling the house down as much as it should be. And it's kind of costing us a lot of money because we have to run it a really long time. So I'm thinking that we might actually save money just by having a window unit. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see. It can't be any worse than it is right now. It just quit working. I mean, we were having trouble with it anyway, but it just stopped, so I don't know. Okay, I haven't done this one in a long time. Let's try this. Let me go up here with a capo. It's a bit early here. What time is it there for you, Steve?
Embarks, I will follow you into the dark. like school, as vicious as Roman rule. I got my knuckles bruised by a lady in black. I held my tongue as she told me, son, fear is the heart. Both are satisfied. Illuminate the nose on the vacancy side. There's no one beside you when your soul embarks. I will follow you into the dark. Both are satisfied. Illuminate the nose on the vacancy signs. There's no one beside you when your soul embarks. I will follow you into the dark.
Seen everything to see, from Bangkok to Calgary, and the soles of your shoes were all worn down. The time for sleep is now, and there's nothing to cry about, 'cause we'll hold each other soon. The blackest of blue. Heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied. There's no one beside you. Your soul embarks. I'll follow you into the dark. I'll follow you into the dark.
Tickle in my throat. It is Saturday morning. Well, it's technically Saturday morning here, too. Oh, sorry. Sorry, guys. I'm sticking to my chair. It's freaking hot in here. Let's see. You know what I will do for you, Steve, while you're in the room? I will play One, because I heard you play that the other day. And it happens to be a song that I cover, too, by U2. Let's see. One chords.
The blackest of blue. Heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied. Illuminate the nose.
At least I have a fan. Yeah, it helps. I'm also in the basement right now, and that's helping too. And also, it is 1:21 in the morning. That too is helping. Okay, let's see. Are these the right chords? It's fine, whatever you play. I might have to go put some pajama pants on or something. I'm wearing shorts right now. I'm sticking to my I'm sticking to my chair. Okay. So what are your plans this weekend, everybody? Hi, Father. Chords are wrong on that part.
Have you come here for forgiveness? Have you come here to raise the dead? Have you come here to lepers in your head? It's coming on Christmas, they're cutting down trees, putting up reindeer, singing songs of joy and peace. I wish I had a river could skate away on. But it don't snow here, stays pretty green. Gonna make a lot of money, then I'm gonna quit this crazy scene. I wish I had a river could skate away on. I wish I had a river so, I wish I had a river so long. I would teach my feet to fly. I wish I had a river so long, could skate away on. Made my baby cry.
Let's go get a drink.
He tried on to help me, know he put me at ease. Loved me so naughty, he made me weak in the knees. I wish I had a river could skate away on. I'm so out of hand, you know I'm selfish and I'm sad. Now I'm gonna lose the best baby that I ever had. I wish I had a river could skate away on. I wish I had a river so long I would teach my feet to fly. I wish I had a river so long could skate away on. Made my baby say goodbye.
Oh, you guys are so sweet. Thank you. guys, I think I'm going to run upstairs and grab a glass of water. Because I can see right now that my throat is already dry. Hi, greatest username. How are you doing? You're actually catching me playing something other than Minecraft. That's all I have felt like doing lately. Do you guys have any songs that you want me to play? You can throw them into the chat and I will. Alright guys, I'm going to run upstairs and get some water. I'll be right back. Can you guys listen to the ambient sounds of a fan? Will that be okay, or do you want music? You guys want to hear something while I'm gone? You know, if I don't get back in time, you guys will have to put up with commercials.
Take me to the place where you go, where nobody knows. If it's not our day, please don't put your life in the hands of a rock and roll band.
I like songs with words and other sounds. All right, how about... how about Left Bank? Hold on. After this not so brief commercial. Okay. I'm waiting. Young kids, because you don't know enough songs. Alright guys, I will be right back. I'm gonna go grab a glass of water. I do have the window open. I don't want the neighbors to come complaining. Alright, I'll be right back. For talking into fans. Let's see. I'm not that young, but I don't know this. Yeah, that song is from 1966. Fan blowing sounds like clickbait if you ask me. You guys are silly. And I don't see a single request in the chat either. You guys want to leave it up to me? Because you know I'm going to pick crazy songs. Crazy songs from all the weird decades. How about some Lana Del Rey? I haven't done any of her stuff in a long time.
white shirt. Walked into the room, you know you made my eyes burn. It was like James Dean, for sure. You're so fresh to death and sick as cancer. You were sort of punk rock, I grew up on hip hop, but you fit me better than my favorite sweater. And I know love is me, love hurts, but I still remember that day we met in December. Oh baby, I will love you till the end of time. I will wait a million years, promise you'll remember that you're mine. Baby, can you see through the tears? Love you more than those bitches before. Say you'll remember, say you'll remember, baby. Said you had to leave to start your life over. I was like, no, please stay here. We don't need the money, we can make it all work. But he headed out on Sunday, said he'd come on Monday. I stayed up waiting, anticipating and pacing, but he was chasing paper, caught up in the game that was the last.
I don't know Smelly Cat, but people ask for it all the time. Almost done with the show Monk, which ended years ago. I've never seen it. Thank you, Kai. Thank you, Steve. I do way too many Lana Del Rey songs. I was born in 79. So I definitely remember when Friends was on TV. I never got the Rachel haircut, though. But I was never a big fan, really, of Friends. I think I watched it briefly, maybe. Ring of Fire? I can do that one as long as Greatest Username keeps his mouth shut. Don't say it. Hi, Twist. We're almost the same age. How old are you, Dexter? Yeah, I just had a birthday, too. What's the date today? Anybody know? It's like the 7th. Is today the 7th? No, it's the 8th now. Yeah, my birthday was June the 15th. Hi, cat bug. How are you doing? You're from 1974? Oh, my goodness. It's rare to find people that are born in the 70s or earlier on Twitch. It's super rare. Most people are, like, a lot younger, I have found. I don't know. At least in the music section. I'm one of the older streamers for sure. 76? That is a very good year. 76 is a very good year. All right, let's see if I know a song from the year Dexter was born. 93. Oh my gosh. I met my husband in 97. I was 17. I feel so old. Okay, yeah, let's do a song from your birth years, everybody. How about that? Let's do that. Okay. If I miss anybody, let me know. Okay, let's do... Okay. Top songs from 1974. Let's see if I know anything from 1974. Hooked on a Feeling. I Shot the Sheriff. Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me. Let's see what else. Kung Fu Fighting. Kung Fu Fighting came out in 74. Everybody was Kung Fu Fighting. Okay, Cats in the Cradle. Sweet Home Alabama. No, that's not right. Let's see what else. There's a lot of songs in here I don't know. Everlasting Love. The Show Must Go On, Three Dog Night. Ooh, let's do You're No Good by Linda Ronstadt. Okay, let's do that. I really thought that song came out in 90. I mean, in 76. You're No Good. Chords. Hi, Pint. How's it going? What's my favorite Bee Gees song? Okay, the Bee Gees have a song that Berry Gordy wrote, and I never can think of the name of it, but if you can find a Bee Gees song that was written by Berry Gordy, who ran Motown, that's my favorite Bee Gees song, and I can't remember the name of it. All right, let's do this one. We'll do a part of this one, and then we'll do everybody's birth year if you guys want to do that.
Feeling better now that we're through. Feeling better 'cause I'm over you. Learned my lesson and left a scar. Now I see how you really are. You're no good, you're no good, you're no good. Baby, you're no good. I'm gonna say it again. You're no good, you're no good. Forgiveness on bended knee. I wouldn't blame him if you said to me, you're no good, you're no good, you're no good, baby, you're no good. I'm gonna say it again, you're no good, you're no good, you're no good, baby, you're no good.
part of that song is freaking high. Okay. And I don't have any alcohol to drink to help me hit that note. So the next year is 1982. And that is for Steve. So Dexter, that was your song from 74. And we're going to do top songs from 1982. Top songs from 1982. Okay. Jack and Diane, John Mellencamp. Eye of the Tiger, Hurts So Good.
Hurts so good. Come on, baby, make it hurt so good. Sometimes love don't feel like it should. You make it hurt so good.
Yeah, there's a lot of John Cougar Mellencamp songs from that time period. Okay. Ooh, Flock of Seagulls. I Ran So Far Away.
And I ran so far away. I just ran. I ran both night and day. I couldn't get away.
I'm not a Mellencamp fan at all. Okay. How does the rest of that song go? That would be a really cool one to do. All right, what else? Up Where We Belong. Is that what I think it is?
Love lift us up where we belong, on a mountain high.
Van Halen covered Pretty Woman. We have Only the Lonely. Ooh, Hungry Like the Wolf, Duran Duran. All right, Come On Eileen came out in 82, and I know that one, so let's do that one.
You Were Born in a Crappy Year for Music, 1995.
Now, I disagree with that. I think 1995 had a lot of really good music. I remember 1995. Gosh, you're so young, Greatest Username. I had no idea you were that young. Okay, I've already forgotten what I'm playing. What am I playing? I agree, Oxford. You were correct. Okay, Come On Eileen. Come On Eileen chorus. I don't know of any other streamer that plays Come On Eileen. I really can't think of anybody else that plays it. It's one of my favorite songs. Okay. I don't think I use a capo either.
Can you guys help me keep up with the years? Like, whatever year is next in the chat. Would you guys mind? Maybe some of you mods help me keep track of what year I'm doing next. Okay.
I gotta scroll a little bit. Okay.
These people around here wear beaten eyes, sunken skin.
Aw, thank you guys for the host. Thank you, Music Chick. And let's see, who else? And Catbug. Thank you so much for the host, guys. Okay, what was the next year that we were doing? Because we're going to play a song from everybody's birth years. So you guys, get in line. We'll do a song for you. All right, so I think 76 is the next year. 74, 82. 76 is the next one. And I should definitely know some songs from 1976 because that's the year that Robot was born. Hoping for a Cardigans track. Were you born in the 90s? Okay, 1976. Top songs from 1976. All right, play that funky music. Afternoon Delight. That's the one I would do if I knew it a little better. I would do Afternoon Delight. A bicentennial baby. Okay, let me listen to Afternoon Delight real quick. Hold on. I gotta hear it. I really have to get YouTube Red. This is ridiculous, these commercials. God, this is a bad audio. Gonna find my baby, gonna hold her tight, gonna grab some afternoon delight. My motto's always been, when it's right, why wait until the middle of a cold, dark night? I can't stream 24 hours a day every day. That'd be too much. You guys would get so sick of me. It's a horrible song. That's what's funny. That's why it would be funny to cover it. All right. Oh, Kiss and Say Goodbye by the Manhattans. Do you guys know that one? Oh, that's a good one. Let me listen to it real quick.
This has got to be the saddest day of my life. I called you here today for a bit of bad news. I won't be able to see you anymore.
Afternoon Delight is about sex, you think?
And the ties that you have.
What? This is such
We've
a good song.
We've been meeting here every day.
Oh, the song is so good. What are you talking about?
And since this is our last day together.
What? Really? No, Bush is a bad. That's not good. We made fun of Bush in the 90s. Actually, when I saw them in concert. Away,
don't look back. I want to remember you just like this. Let's just kiss and say goodbye.
I had to meet you here today. There's just so many things to say.
Okay, I won't do that one because I get the feeling nobody knows it. But that song is an awesome song. Okay. Let's see. I'm not seeing a lot from this year at all. Turn the beat around.
Turn the beat around.
You make me feel. I don't know what that is. Okay, I have one. All right, this came out in 1976. I'll do this one. Feel free to skip it. No way. We're not going to skip anything. Surely I know songs from every year. I'm thinking. Okay. Okay, let's see. Hi, bud. How are you doing? Something's wrong with my duck clip. Maybe it's plural. Maybe it's ducks. Try exclamation point ducks. Nope. Yeah, I don't know. Do clips get, like, deleted after a while? I mean, I didn't delete it. But the last few times people have tried... Guys, calm down. Alright, what is the next year we're doing? That was a pretty good song from 76, right? Having to scroll it really high up here. Okay, 93 is the next one. Do I have a pen? It would be nice if I had a pen. There's a pencil. I have a pencil. It would be nice if I had paper. I don't have any paper. Freaking. What? Well, I can't write it down. I need you guys to help me keep track. Okay, what did I say the next... What did I say the next year was? I've already forgotten. 93.
What? Is there something happening? Use curtains, burn them. Hey, mods, you might want to watch and see what's going on. Please know Alanis Morissette. Okay, we're doing 93 right now, I think. Okay. I gotta stay on track. Top songs from 1993. Now, who was born in 1993? Songs from 1993. Alice in Chains. Well, it has to be a song that came out in 93. I'm not seeing a lot. Hey, Fields of Gold by Sting came out in 1993. 93 is still a little early in grunge. Do Nirvana for my year? Yeah, it's a little early. It's a little early for grunge because it wasn't like they weren't in the top. I don't know. Like you could hear grunge in Hey, I did not steal this, okay? I've had this for a really, really long time. And my air conditioner broke because that shit happens. Okay. Let's see, I'm looking. Yeah, like at college, I remember listening to a lot of grunge because you could find it on college radio stations at the time. But this is definitely a little early. Okay, so we have Fields of Gold, which I do know that one. We have If by Janet Jackson, Breathe Again by Toni Braxton. Higher Ground by UB40. All Apologies was out. Okay. I think maybe Karma Chameleon? Well, it's the weekend and it's summer. Kids don't have any school right now. Okay, so I'm guessing that Nirvana's first album came out, or not came out, but they were starting to get some recognition because they're showing up in the charts in 93. Let's look up, let me look at the songs from the Nirvana album. Did a Nirvana album come out in 93? Let's see, Nirvana album, 1993, that had Polly on it. Crossword Clue, was that the name of the album? I'm trying to figure out what songs I know from Nirvana that came out in 93. When did... Okay, Nirvana songs. Songs. 1993. This is becoming difficult if I'm trying to do Nirvana.
Was Heart Shaped Box an album? Was that the name of an album? In Utero. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, NATO. Okay. In Utero. Songs. Heart Shaped Box. Yeah, I don't think I know any of these. Well, I mean, I know Heart Shaped Box a little, and All Apologies a little. Can maybe do All Apologies? Let me listen to it. So he did the MTV Unplugged in 1993, so that means he had other songs that were out, like, you know what I could do? I could do Jesus Don't Want Me for a Sunbeam. Oh, Informer from Snow Patrol was 93. That song is a badass song. What else should I be? All apologies. All right, let's do this one, I guess. Should I say? Jeez. It's like the same through the whole song, right? Yeah, Snow Patrol was so cool. I wish I could do that one, but I can't, like, there's no way. I can't talk that fast. I love Oasis. Yeah, I don't know. Who was born in 93? Do you have, like, a specific song that you want to hear? Or, like, I just don't know what to play from 93. I mean, when I look at the top songs from 93, it's like pop. Supersonic came out. Yeah, I'm seeing a lot of like pop songs in the top songs. You know what I mean? And they suck so bad. Pop music was so bad. They have Mary Jane's Last Dance. How about maybe best songs from 1993? I'm like talking way too much and not playing music, and this is not good. Okay. Best songs from 1993. Okay, you like Nirvana then? Then I'll do Nirvana. Hip Hop Hooray came out. Naughty by Nature. Well, there it is. Oh my gosh. Where is the sub button? I don't have a sub button. Crazy, huh? Okay.
Everyone is gay. What else could I
All right, guys. Any idea what the next year is? There was probably some weird Pearl Jam song in 93. I'm sure that you are correct. Okay. What is the next year? Anybody know? Is it another 90s? Okay. Let's go up to where I was. Okay, we were. I'm having to scroll it really, really high up here to find it. Wow, like way up here. I'm glad you guys are like talking and keeping the chat going. I really appreciate that. It's not letting me scroll up any higher. Anybody know what the next year is? If you guys could help me keep up, that would be wonderful. That would be so cool. Do you guys know? Don't look for it. Oh, come on, somebody tell me. 95? Was 95 the next year, guys? Okay, let's see. All right. Thank you all so much. You don't understand. I could have had more. Oh, we're not going by the year. I'm letting you guys put the year that you were born into the chat, and I will play a song from the year you were born. That's what we're doing. Okay. Oh, Tango, thank you so much for the host. How are you doing? Okay. Best songs from 1995. And greatest username, did you have, like, do you have preferences or things that you don't want to hear? Wow, we have You Were Not Alone by Michael Jackson. We have This Is How We Do It, Montel Jordan. This is how we do it. Have You Ever Really Loved a Woman? We got that one. Okay, you didn't want any Alanis Morissette, so we won't do that. We have One Sweet Day with Boyz II Men and Mariah Carey. Wonderwall. Is 87 the next year? Okay. Someone to Love. Now, greatest username, let me know. No Green Day or Live. Yet Robot hates Live, too. He hates Live. Like, he hates that band so much. I'm looking. Okay, Fake Plastic Trees came out. You've heard me do that one a lot, though. I will not do Wonderwall. Let's see. 1979 by the Smashing Pumpkins came out. But I don't know it very well. Even though I was born in 79 and I should know that song. I really liked Live. I had all their albums. But I don't get to listen to it because Robot hates Live so much. So that's okay. I understand. It's cool. All right, let's see. What else? Yeah, PJ Harvey came out. I don't like PJ Harvey, though. I had a boyfriend back in the 90s who listened to a lot of PJ Harvey. He thought she was like the bomb or something. And so I never could listen to her because, you know how some music will remind you of people that you knew that you don't, like, want to remember? That's one of those artists that I can't like, you know. You love PJ Harvey? Can't listen to PJ Harvey. Okay. Okay, the Roll With It album from... I thought Tori Amos was awesome. I wasn't in love with Tori Amos, but I love Tori Amos. Okay. What was the Roll With It album from... Greatest username. Do you have? Do you not like Oasis? Like, can I do a different Oasis song? Oh. Was it? What's the story? Morning Glory. Roll with it. Oasis. Yeah, it's What's the Story, Morning Glory. Songs from What's the Story, Morning Glory. Which I know almost all of them. All right. Roll to me. Whatever song we can take it. All right, so the songs that I know are, of course, I know Wonderwall, and I've already done Don't Look Back in Anger tonight. So I also know, I know She's Electric, which is an awesome. Yeah, I'll do that one, because that one's really fun to play. Why is it showing me songs that are not on that album? Okay. Alright, then let's do She's Electric. It might take me a second to remember these chords. Because I haven't played it. I haven't played it since I had the electric hooked up down here. It's been a bit. Okay, 4th fret. Alright, let's see. Hold on, I gotta see what this chord is. I'm sick to death of Creep. Yeah. People ask for it all the time. It's like, you know, they had a lot of really good songs. That's not the only one they had. Okay. Oh, and Nickelback. Terrible. I don't think I've ever played a Nickelback song on stream. And I don't think I ever will. Also, I'd never do Evanescence. I pretend I don't know Evanescence because it's horrible. God, it's horrible. It makes my ears bleed.
Things that never
Man, that one was so much fun to play. Kills my hand, though. Hi, Ha Ha Dogs. How's it going? All right, guys, I'm going to take a break for a couple minutes. Can you guys maybe put the next year into the chat? And if there's anybody else that wants to hear a song from the year they were born, feel free to put it into the chat, because that's what we're playing right now. I'm going to play a song from the year you guys were born. And then we'll all know how old you are. Okay, let's see. Oh, man, how come I didn't notice this one? It's Oh So Quiet, Bjork. This song is freaking awesome. '87. Spike Jones. Man, this song is so cool. All right, guys, I'll be right back. I'm going to take a break for a couple minutes. I'm going to go outside where it's nice and cool because it's hot in here. This song is really cool. You guys will like it if you've never heard it before. If it'll start already. Can you guys hear it? Okay, I'll be back in, well, hopefully before the song is over.
And so peaceful until you fall in love. Simple, the sky up above. Simple is caving in. Wow! Never been so nuts about a guy you run out of. You wanna cry, you crush, you have to know to die till it's over, and then shh, it's nice and quiet, shh, but soon again, starts another big riot.
Stop, Bjork. Stop it.
Hold on. I'm not an affiliate. That's such a hard word for me to say. Okay, Bud is next at 87. Okay. I do not have a sub button. You're watching an empty room? Well, I put music on for you. I could put my Be Right Back thing on. Wait, you are watching an empty room. Hold on. I'm sitting at my... Hold on, let me change the scene. What the heck? Well, this is weird. It's not an empty room, guys. I'm sitting here, right in front of you. okay. What the heck? Let me disconnect my camera and hook it back in. Okay, it didn't make the video capture go away. What? It's haunted, guys. What the heck? I don't know. What should I do? Should I stop the stream and close OBS and open it back up again? I don't know why my camera's not working. Deactivate and reactivate camera. Well, I did do that, and it didn't work. In fact, I unhooked the camera, and it still didn't work. All right, guys, I'm going to stop the stream for a second and start it back up, because this is really weird. This is really weird, right? All right, guys, I'm going to stop the stream, and then I'll start it again. Okay, I am back. I'm not invisible anymore. That was really weird. I'm having tech issues lately. You guys might want to refresh. I'm having tech issues lately, which I say lately, but it's kind of always true. Like this morning, I woke up and the internet didn't work, and I had to like unhook everything. Reset it. I don't know. Really weird. Totally strange. Okay, so the next year that we're doing is 1987. It was an illusion. That is just strange. Very crazy. Okay. Top songs from 1987. Don't you forget about me. Okay. So, U2 was the thing, I guess. I Want to Dance with Somebody, Whitney Houston. With or Without You by U2. I Still Haven't Found What I'm Looking For by U2. Maybe you were part of the Fantastic Four. Possibly. Maybe. I Just Can't Stop Loving. What is this? It's a Michael Jackson song? Hold on. I Just Can't Stop Loving You? What is that? I Just Can't Stop Loving You. I mean, I know a song like that, but I don't know a Michael Jackson song. Unless he covered it. That's what you want to hear? I Want to Dance with Somebody?
I want to feel like hear somebody
next to you for a while.
Hold on.
Never misunderstand me.
All right, Michael. We get it. Stop talking.
I call your name. Whispers and warning.
Oh, okay.
My love is dawning. Heaven's glad you came.
This is not a horrible song, I guess. Okay. Isn't that Van Halen? I don't know. Okay, let's do I Wanna Dance With Somebody. Alright. I wanna dance with somebody chords. I hope it's easy to play. Sweet child of mine. I wanna know what love is. I want you to show me. I wanna feel what love is. Sweet child of mine. Did that come out? Let's see. Crap, I don't remember how the verses go. Hold on, I gotta hear it. I must listen to it. I don't remember how the verses of this song go. Hear the verses. Okay, I know. I remember now. Okay.
Clock strikes upon the hour. As the sun begins to fade, still enough time to figure out how to chase my blues away. Done all right until now. It's the light of day that shows me how.
That doesn't sound right, does it? Okay, hold on. Let me throw a capo on. Let me go way up here. Transpose up to +6 for the correct key. The 6th fret. Thank you for the host, Rio. Rial, I mean. I always say your name wrong. Okay. Alright, we're gonna try one more time in a key that I can sing it in. Alright.
Clock strikes upon the hour as the sun begins to fade. Still enough time to figure out how to chase my blues.
Bye. For the raid. Did you have a good stream? I didn't even know you were streaming. Okay, so Riel, what we're doing is we are playing songs from the year that you guys were born. And since you raided me, what year were you born? I will do a song from the year that you were born. We're doing this on a whim, too. Zeldara, thank you. Have a great night. And it's almost like 3 o'clock in the morning here. The lowest year we've heard so far. 76, I think, is the lowest year, yeah. You were born in 76? Oh, my goodness. All right. What else? What other songs do we have from 76? Aw, Riel, thank you so much for the donation. You're so sweet. Yeah, it's pretty sweltering in here. All right, 76. What songs came out in 76? Best songs from 1976. Did you know that Afternoon Delight came out in 76? I wish I knew it better. I would play it. Don't go breaking my heart. Don't go breaking my heart. Wouldn't if I tried. Yeah, our Walmart actually stays open. Thank you for the host. It has gotten, well, the thermostat upstairs is as high as it will go. Like, I think the highest it has on there, like the highest number on there is like 97 or 98 or something like that. And it's at the very top of that. That's how hot it is upstairs. It's really, really bad. Yeah, they actually have window units on sale at Walmart right now. So I'm going to hopefully raise a little bit of money and get me closer to that. Because it was really unexpected. We also had the battery on our car die this week. Our car battery died, which is crazy because it's not that old. But Carry On My Wayward Son, did that come out in 76? 50 Ways to Leave Your Lover. Oh, I love that song. Let's do that one. Yeah, let's do that one. I don't even care if that came out that year. Thank you for the host, bud. Okay. 50 ways to leave your lover. Also, so this week has been one of those crazy weeks. The car battery died. The air conditioner died. My bird died. Did you guys see my baby bird that I had? She died. Which is really, really sad. And there was something else that died. Oh, my internet died this morning. But I did manage to get that fixed. So that was something. I was like, gosh, I couldn't even work. It was hot and the internet was broke. It's just been one of those weird weeks. Okay, I think that I can probably play this. Hop on the bus, Gus. I know the baby bird died and I was in love with her. I named her Annabelle. She was the sweetest thing in the world. Okay. We had her for 7 days and then she died. And we had a little funeral for her in the backyard. I don't know. We end up with so many baby birds and baby bunnies and things like that in the spring and the summertime. Because I live in Kentucky. Disco Duck was a hit in 76. I don't know. I don't know what that is. Okay.
All inside your head, you said to me.
Oh, let me see if there's an easier way to play this. These chords are complicated. They're hard. Damn you, Paul Simon, and your phenomenal songwriting abilities. You lived here for 5 years? Yeah, it's very humid here. My goodness. Okay.
She said to me, the answer's easy if you take it logically. I'm here to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. She said, it's really not my habit to intrude. I hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. But I'll repeat myself at the risk of being crude. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover.
Let's see.
Just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. Don't need to be coy, Roy. Just get yourself free. Hop on the bus, Gus. Don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key.
Okay. What else? For Emily, wherever I may find her. I know that. Hi, Kay. How are you doing? I haven't seen you in, well, since the last time I hopped into your stream. How's it going? You guys should follow Rial and follow Kay, too. They're a couple of my favorite people on Twitch. Used to live in Pomeroy. I've missed you too, Kay. Let's play a game this weekend. Let's play something this weekend. I'm kind of broke, so I gotta wait till I get paid to like play anything good, but maybe we can play something. Do you have Minecraft? Do you have Minecraft, Kay? Actually, I think that they have like a 30-day free trial of Minecraft right now on Windows 10. You do have Minecraft? Ooh, let's play Minecraft. Hi, Wizzo. How are you doing? Okay. Let me look up the chords for Emily wherever I may find her. Is that what that's called? For Emily. Let me listen to the video. For Emily, wherever I may find her. I do still have Friday the 13th. Have you played it anymore? I only played it that night that it came out, and I played it with you. All right, let's see. Can we do this one?
What a dream I had. Preston Morgan days.
Okay, let me look at the chords. I love Simon and Garfunkel. If I can't play this one, Riel, I do know, let's see, I know Cecilia. I also know the one where he's talking about with words that tear and strain to rhyme. Do you know which one I'm talking about? I can't remember what it's called. Okay, for Emily. Whenever I may find her chords. Thank you for the host, Kay. You've only played it a couple of nights after the first night. Yeah, I get the feeling people are like really, really good at that game now. Kathy's song. Yeah, I know Kathy's song too. This looks really easy, Riel. I think I could play it for you. Okay. Hold on, I gotta see what C major 7 is. Okay, it's just the top of a C.
What a dream I had, pressed an organ deep, clothed in crinoline, smoky burgundy, softer than the rain. I wandered empty streets down past the shop's display. I heard cathedral bells dripping down the alleyway as I walked on. And when you ran to me, your cheeks flushed with the night. We walked on frosted fields of juniper and lamplight. I held your hand. And when I awoke and felt you warm and near, I kissed your honey with my grateful tears. Oh, I love you, girl. Oh, I love you.
Alright guys, what is the next birth year that we have? Did anybody else put the year they were born? If you guys put the year you were born, I will play a song from the year you were born. Aw, thank you guys, you're so sweet. Okay. Does anybody know what the next year was, or are we out of years? Did we go through them all? 1989. Oh my goodness, Kay, you were born in 1989? Okay, let's see. Best songs from 1989. You make me want to be reborn. Oh, man, Like a Prayer came out the year you were born, Kay. That song is, like, so freaking badass, and I really, really want to learn it, but it's hard. Okay, so what else came out the year you were born? Right Here Waiting by Richard Marx came out. That's a really good song. Yes, the Madonna song, Like a Prayer. I could look up the chords, but it's really hard for me to play. Do I know any medieval songs? I don't think so. I was 13. 87. I was 8 years old when Kay was born. Did I add that right? Okay. Like a Prayer. Chords. Girl, you know it's true. Wait, is that right? I love you. Dang it, I can't remember. Okay. What is a D minor? The second fret? These chords look wrong. Alright, these chords seem to be right. Okay.
Life is a mystery. Everyone must stand alone. I hear you call my name, and it feels like home. When you call my name, it's like a
I can feel.
pretty sure there's like a whole section of that that I missed.
Is my... Let's see. Hold on. I'm... Check my chat, make sure it's working. Okay. Dang it. All right. I knew it. My chat went down, or my wireless went down on this computer. Dang it. I thought I fixed it. I was so happy. All right, guys. I'm going to turn off the wireless on the computer that has the chat on it. So I'm not going to see the chat for a couple minutes. Hopefully you guys liked that. I don't know. Dang it, my whole computer is freezing up. All right, let me turn the Wi-Fi off and I'll turn it back on. And then I'll have the chat. And then you guys will have to tell me what I missed. Because I probably missed some stuff.
It's like a dream. Let the choir sing.
Okay. Come on, computer, you can do it. This computer is old as dirt. I really should replace it at some point.
When you call my name.
Now, if you guys have... If I've not done your birth year yet... Okay, hold on. Let me see the chat. Is it working? Yes, no, maybe? And there's a lot of cool songs that came out in 87. I'm gonna close this. Oh. You guys are probably talking to me and I can't see it. Alright, hold on. Can somebody type something into the chat to see if I can... If I can see what you guys are saying. I think that it's working now. Alright, so we have Blame It on the Rain. Miss You Much. Man, that Janet Jackson album was so cool. I think it was Rhythm Nation that came out around that time. Dang it. Alright, guys, I gotta restart this computer. Let me turn off this computer and restart it. And I'll take a break and then I'll come back and play some more songs for you guys for a couple minutes. Ugh. I'm telling you, I'm having tech issues today. Like, so many.
It's like an angel sighing.
Alright, I can turn the chat on my lap or on my tablet. Unless my internet's messed up again. It was earlier this morning. Okay. All right. Did you guys put birthdays in that I have not seen yet? Can you go ahead and put those back into the chat? Because I can see it on my tablet, so we'll just do that while I'm waiting for this computer to restart. And I'll look up some songs for you guys. And then I'm going to have to go to bed pretty soon because it's like 3:12 in the morning here.
These arms of mine, they are yearning, yearning from wanting you. These arms of mine, they are yearning.
Okay. It's 9 a.m. here. I should sleep. Have you been up all night? Okay. Everything is starting back up again. Is Kay still in here? Did you get to hear your song, Kay?
When you call my name, it's like a little prayer.
All right. Love Song by The Cure came out in 1989, really? Funky Cold Medina came out. Love Shack.
Love Shack is a little place where
we can get together. Love Shack, baby.
That would be a cool one. Let's look up the chords for Love Shack.
Love Shack, baby, Love Shack.
Listen to Your Heart. Yeah, I could do that one too. Did you guys put any more years into the chat that I missed? Did I miss your birth year? Because if I did, put it in the chat and I'll play a song from the year you were born. And then I'm going to have to go to bed soon. Okay, let me look up the chords to Listen to Your Heart if you want to hear that. The heart chords.
When he's calling for you, listen to your heart. Roxette. There's nothing else you can do. I don't know where you're going, but I don't know why. Listen to your heart.
Is this song really that short? Okay, let's see.
I know there's something in the wake of your smile. I get a notion from the look in your eyes, yeah. You built a love.
The rest of the song is not here. It's not here. Okay, let me look up some different chords so I can do the bridge. I'll do the bridge and then the last chorus because there's a key change there and it's not. This whole freaking thing is in a different key. These chords are in a different key. Okay. It would be that you would marry that song. Well, just so you know, that song has a key change at the end of it. All right. C sharp, 4th fret. All right, let's try this again. I'd marry Layla. Really? Really? Layla? Okay.
And their voices. tell him goodbye.
Okay. Yeah, the key change is high, too. All right. Okay, any more years? Do you guys have any more years? Did I sing a song from everybody's birth year yet? Hey, let's do one from my birth year. Although there is Jessica. What is Jessica? Okay, let's do top song or the best songs from 1979. My Sharona. Didn't he write that about a girl that was like, she was like 16 or something, and I think her picture is on the album cover and she's a minor. She's like half naked and she's a minor. Is that the song that I'm thinking of? Okay, Don't Stop Till You Get Enough, My Sharona. Hot Stuff by Donna Summer. Yeah, there was still disco. 1979 was the beginning of the 80s. The 80s started in 1979 with one song. There was one song that knocked all of this other disco crap off the charts, and it was a song called Pop Music. Pop music, pop, pop, pop music. Do you guys know this song? Anyway, it's the song that killed. Thank you, Cam, for the follow. Pop Music, that came out in 1979 and came out 1 month before I was born. It was the first song, first new wave song that, yes, that's right, Pop Music. It was the first new wave song to make it into the top 100, I think. And it knocked Donna Summer and a bunch of other people off of the charts. And it killed disco. That song killed disco. It's awesome. Because disco was like, people were really tired of disco by that point. Okay, so we have We Are Family. Macho Man. We Are Family. Not a lot of great songs. Hey, Rapper's Delight came out in 79. That would be really, really cool to do. Oh, Heart of Glass was 79. Yeah, that would be a cool one too. Sail On by the Commodores. Another Brick in the Wall by Pink Floyd. Message in a Bottle. I don't know Message in a Bottle well enough. Oh, and of course, Video Killed the Radio Star came out in 79. Okay, what else? Crazy Little Thing Called Love. This thing called love. I just can't handle it. This thing called love. Man, there's not a lot. 79. Ooh, let's do Cheap Trick. Was that a 79 song? I love that song. Okay, let's do I Want You to Want Me. I Want You to Want Me. Chords. I think that it did come out in 79. Even if it didn't, let's pretend that it did. So I can play it because I love the song. I really like Cheap Trick. My husband does not like Cheap Trick because I think he saw them live and they were really bad. So he is not a Cheap Trick fan. But I like them. I especially like this song. Okay. It looks like Dwight Yoakam has some good chords that I might like playing. Pop music. I have that song stuck in my head. I Want You to Like Me. Okay. Hold on. I'm trying to adjust stuff on my computer. Everything's wonky since I restarted it. Really? Well, maybe they weren't so good as they got older, because I'm pretty sure he saw them when they were older. And that just happens to a lot of A lot of people aren't so good once they get, you know, to a certain age. Probably from lack of practice, really. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Let's go up here. Def Leppard is the oldest band I've seen live. Gosh, who's the oldest band I've seen live? I don't even know. Probably New Kids on the Block. I saw them when I was 11, I think, or 12. They came to Louisville, Kentucky. And I went and saw them in concert. And they're old now, right? So I've never seen any of like the bands from the 70s. You know, my mom went to all their concerts. My mom was, God, she went to everybody's concerts. But I never got to go to any cool concerts like that. I was a little too young, you know. I saw Pearl Jam in the year 2000, I saw Pearl Jam. I remember because it was very loud and I was very pregnant at that concert. And I had to, like, stay far away from the speakers and stuff because I was worried. And I didn't enjoy it. I didn't like it. I thought it was terrible. It was a terrible concert. Mainly because I was pregnant and uncomfortable, though. I'm sure that that had a lot to do with it. Okay. Go down here, that's too high. Alright guys, I think that this is going to be... Oh, I would love to see Neil Young. I love Neil Young. This might be my last song unless you guys have more birth years that you want to hear.
Shine a
love Neil Young. Okay, so you got, so I did everybody's birthday. I sang a song from everybody's birth year. Okay, that was from my birth year. There's not a whole lot in 79. I'm a little disappointed. Let's see. Thank you, Pence. And I hope your eyes are okay, greatest username. Oh, you guys are so sweet. All right, let's... Yeah, I should really go to bed, huh? It's like 3:30 in the morning. Although, tomorrow is Saturday, and I don't really have a whole lot that I got to do tomorrow. Well, that's not true. I have to build a website. I have to have it done by Monday. All right, let's do... I kind of want to keep playing for a little bit longer. Are you guys okay if I play for a little bit longer? How about, let's make you guys sleepy and then I'll go to bed. Yeah, what's a few more songs, right? You know I can't help myself. I can't stop loving you. My eyes are wonderful. I've been told so by people other than my mother. They are? Well, that is wonderful. Sing a lullaby? All right, do you guys want to hear a lullaby? Okay, I will sing you guys a lullaby, and then I'm going to play more songs. All right, I'll sing you something a cappella. Are you ready? Let me get a drink. I'm freaking sticking to this chair. It's hot in here. I'm so tired of Mazzy Star. And the one song that I know by Mazzy Star. Okay, I'll do this one. You guys ready?
Hell, September. I wore the time like a dress that year. The autumn days swung soft around me like cotton on my skin. But as the embers of the summer lost their breath and disappeared, my heart went cold and only hollow rhythms resounded from within. But then he rose, brilliant as the moon in full, and sank in the burrows of my keep. Then all my armor falling down in a pile at my feet. As my winter gives way to warmth, I'm singing him to sleep. He goes along just as a water lily, gentle on the surface of his thoughts, his body flows. Then he finds a home in me. For what misfortune sows, he knows my touch will reap. Then all my armor falling down in a pile at my feet. As my winter gives way to warmth, I'm singing him to sleep.
I do take B12. Give you my loving, stays in my head more than fade into you.
Give You My Loving. Is that a Mazzy Star song? I don't know if I know it.
Okay, let's see. Oh, I have another one too. Remind me when I'm done playing the guitar, I'll do one more lullaby for you guys. It's the song that I sing for my son, and it's about pie. So you guys remind me to sing the song about pie. If I forget. Sorry, I'm starting to lose my voice. Okay, let's do this one. Let's do songs that will make you guys sleepy. It is a Mazzy Star song. Yeah, I assumed it probably was. All My Loving by the Beatles. I am familiar with the song. I've never played it before. I don't know if I know it super well either. Like, I can hear it in my head, but it's not one of those, not one of the Beatles songs that I've listened to a lot. Okay, let's see. Key for me. Hold on. Let's try it up here.
Caught you knocking at my cellar door. Love you, baby. Can I have some more? Oh, the damage done. Hit the city and I lost my van. Watched the needle take another man. Gone, gone, the damage done. Sing the song because I love the man. Know that some of you don't understand. Milk blood to keep from running out. Damage done, a little part of it in everyone, but every junk is like a setting sun. Caught you knocking at my cellar door. I love you, baby. Can I have some more? Oh, the damage done. Seen the needle and the damage done. A little part of it in everyone. But every junk is like a setting sun.
Sorry, Connor, I'm married already. She already played Free Bird.
You're funny. Thank you for the follow, Anthony. And did I thank you, Cammy? Probably did. Anyway, if I did not, thank you for the follow. All right. Need more sleepy time music. Let's do this one. Yeah, guys, don't let me play anything fast, okay? How about... How about Your Song by Elton John? Why did I say it like that? Elton. Your Song. Elton John. Chords. I don't even know how to play Freebird. I've never played it. Not in my entire life, ever. I've also never played Stairway to Heaven. Not that I wouldn't mind learning that one. Dang it, is my chat down again? Ace of Spades. It's Raining Blood. Slayer. Well, thank you so much for hanging out here, Steve. You guys make sure you follow him. He is a new streamer, and he's a musician, and he's very talented. Ace of Spades. What is Ace of Spades? What is It's Raining Blood? Let It Be? Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. You want to hear that one, Anthony? I could do that song. Okay, I'll do that song and then I'll do Your Song by Elton John. Motorhead. No, I don't know any Motorhead. They don't play these songs in Kentucky. Now, that's not true. Okay, I don't know Rocky Raccoon. Not very well, anyway. Although... I did have a dog when I was a kid. His name was Rocky Raccoon. Okay, let's do Let It Be. Let It Be chords. I don't know how sleepy this song is. Maybe I can slow it down. Maybe I can make it a little slower. Have a good night here, Steve, or a good morning, because I know it's not nighttime for you. There are some Slayer fans in Kentucky, for sure. I have the perfect accent for Rocky Raccoon. I don't really know it that well. I probably only really know it because we had a dog named Rocky Raccoon. Okay.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary. Still a chance that they may.
It's Mother Mary, not Mother Larry.
Okay. All right. I'm sticking to my chair. This is driving me crazy. Thank you, Pent. Thank you, Anthony. Okay, so let's do Elton John's Your Song. And hopefully I have the right chords. I liked your joke. Your joke was awesome. Okay. These are not the right chords. Hold on, I'll find them.
It's a little bit funny. It's feeling inside. Not one of those who can easily hide.
Okay, I think that this is right. Why, thank you, Sue Ann. You know that's not my name. My real name is Lemon. I swear. Swear it is. Okay. Okay, let's go way up here. Not true. There are people named Lemon, like me. That's my name.
Okay. It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. Don't have much money, boy, if I did, buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. No, it's not much, but it's the...
Hold on, guys. I gotta see what this chord is. Oh, okay.
Best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. You can tell everybody this is your song. Maybe quite simple, but now that it's done, hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I sat on the roof, I kicked off the moss with you. Of the verses, well, they got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote down this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. Excuse me for getting, but these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green
or the blue. Anyway, the thing is, I really mean yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. You can tell everybody this is your song. Maybe quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. How wonderful life is while you're in the world.
You are absolutely right, Anthony. I would buy a new window unit. All right, guys. Okay, I'm gonna sing a lullaby for you guys. And I think you'll like it too. I sing this to my son, or I sang it to him when he was little. My guitar will warp. I will warp. I will melt. I'm a witch, guys. I will melt. I'm just kidding. I'm not a witch. Okay. Aw, Pint, you're so sweet. Thank you for looking out for me. Okay. I'm going to sing you guys one more song, and then I'm going to go to bed. I'm not a witch. I'm not melting. Not yet. And I'm drinking water, too. It's a good sign, right? Okay. All right, here we go. Yeah, I used to sing this to my son when he was little, so I'll sing it to you guys. Are you ready? Okay.
Baby, don't you cry. Gonna make a pie. Gonna make a pie with a heart in the middle. Baby, don't be blue. Gonna make for you. Gonna make a pie with a heart in the middle. It's gonna be a pie from heaven above. Gonna be filled with strawberry love. Baby, don't you cry. Gonna make a pie and hold you forever in the middle of my heart. Baby, don't be blue. Gonna make for you. Gonna make a pie with a heart in the middle. It's gonna be a pie from heaven above. Gonna be filled with lemony love. Baby, don't you cry. Gonna make a pie and hold you forever in the middle of my heart. I'll hold you forever. I'll hold you forever in the middle of my heart.
Isn't that the cutest song? All right, guys. Hi, Brandon. Brandon, I am leaving right now because it's like 4 o'clock in the morning for me. It's really late, and I do have a lot of work that I need to do. I gotta run out and get a, I'm delirious, guys. I gotta go get a, air conditioning unit, yeah, for the window. I've been streaming way longer than that. because I had to turn off the stream and restart it. I think I've been streaming since about 12. So I've been streaming for about 4 hours. Something like that. It's starting to feel like a really long time because I'm getting really tired. And I have a light in front of me, so it makes me really hot, too. It's like, I don't know. I mean, it's the only light I have down here in this room. All right, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. I'm going to see who's streaming, if there's anybody on right now. I know it's like super late. I was invisible for a while. That was kind of cool, huh? All right. Twitch. Did you not hear any songs, Brandon? I will get that website done. You didn't hear any songs, Brandon. Not a single song. I can play a song for you if you want to hear a song. Or can I just sing something? My voice is almost gone. It for real is almost gone. Okay. Just sing. All right, guys, I will sing one more lullaby to you. Okay. And I'll sing something that you know. Okay.
Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land that I heard of once in a lullaby. Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue, and the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true. Someday I wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops way above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me. Oh, somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. Birds fly over the rainbow. Why then, oh, why can't I? Where happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow. Why, oh, why can't I?
Oh, you guys are so sweet. Okay. My voice is officially shot. It is gone, and so is my brain, because it's really hot and I'm really tired. And I guess my throat's dry. I've been drinking a lot of water. I don't know. But it's like 4 o'clock in the morning and I've been streaming for about 4 hours. That's a pretty long time. Hi, JC. How are you doing? I'm on my way out, guys. It is my bedtime. Okay, let's go. Let's go raid Tammy. You guys will love her. She's the sweetest thing on the planet. She's like super cool. She's really talented too. You guys will quite enjoy her music. And definitely give her a follow if you haven't followed her already. Okay.
Drink tea with Lim. Lim, you were right. It's a good idea. I'll do that. Okay, here is the... Oh, hold on. Grade. Is it gonna work?
Where happy little bluebirds fly. Beyond the rainbow. Why, oh, why can't I?
Okay, so I'm gonna post the link to her. It looks like she's playing Sleepy Time music too. All right, maybe. Edit. I'm trying to get the link in here so you guys can have it. Okay, there is the link for Tammy, and I'm gonna go ahead and raid her, and I'll try to stream a little bit more this weekend. If I'm not too tired, I might try to stream on Sunday. If I get my air fixed, I will definitely be streaming. Right now it's like really hot, so I don't know. I may have to like go, I don't know. I don't know. I'm tired, guys. I'm sorry if I'm not making any sense. I'm just really, really tired. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and host Tammy. And I will see you guys later. Thank you all so much for hanging out with me. I really appreciate it. I know I've been on for a while, so your time is valuable and you spent it with me. And I really, really, really do appreciate that. Okay, let's see. Tammy _ Black Media. All right, guys. Have a good night. I'll see you later. Bye.